the Philippines says a Chinese Coast Guard and military vessel hit one of their own Coast Guard ships this morning. Philippine officials say that it happened off the coast of a disputed shoal contested by the two countries. The Philippines says there were no injuries, but the damage to the ship would have been worse if the vessel didn't move out of the way quickly. The Chinese Coast Guard says the Philippines vessel trespassed into Chinese waters without authorization.